Hi, I'm Sean with Microsoft Accessibility. Thanks to customers who shared their feedback, it's now possible to run Narrator in safe mode in Windows 10. If you're a screen reader user, you have more tools available for troubleshooting your computer. Let's learn how.
An animated man taps a keyboard, a question mark. A hand pops from the screen giving direction. Microsoft support made easy.
A couple things to keep in mind. Depending on the sound card on your machine, a USB headset may be required. Please be prepared to reboot the machine during these steps.
The start screen.
To get started, first, open the system configuration dialog by opening start and typing msconfig.
At bottom left.
Start window, Cortana, search box, editing, SNIG. System configuration, desktop app. System configuration dialog, selected.
In the boot tab, check safe boot and choose either minimal or network, which will boot into safe mode with networking.
General tab item, selected. Boot tab item. Windows 10, C:\Windows. Current OS, advanced options, button, Alt plus V, unchecked safe boot checkbox, Alt plus F, space, checked. Selected, minimal. Selected, network, radio button, Alt plus W.
Choose OK or hit Enter and choose Restart.
System configuration dialog, unchecked, don't show this message again. Checkbox, Alt plus D. Restart, button, Alt plus R. Space.
Once the computer boots back up, open Narrator with Control, Windows, Enter.
Starting Narrator. Taskbar.
To boot normally, open the System Configuration dialog again.
System Configuration dialog, selected.
And in the Boot tab, uncheck Safe Boot and choose OK or hit Enter.
Space. Unchecked Safe Boot checkbox.
Check out the Narrator guide at aka.ms/narratorguide. To learn more about using Narrator, including the full list of keyboard shortcuts, in Appendix B. If you want to give us feedback on how to make Narrator better, go to aka.ms/accessibilityfeedback, or press Caps Lock plus E to submit feedback via the Feedback Hub app. If you enjoyed this video, please select the Like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos related to assistive technology.
Microsoft logo in high contrast, logo in Braille, logo in sign language. Standard Microsoft logo.